Bush is the mother of all big spenders. The numbers are astonishing. Congress is spending money like a drunken sailor. Fiscal sanity is in retreat under a solidly Republican regime.
Bush administration
likes spending money.
Budget. We are out of spending control. Way too
much. Americans will fiscal $1 trillion. They're putting children into a financial black hole so deep they may never get out. These respected Republicans are deeply troubled with the direction that President Bush is taking our country. Aren't you? The party's over. Move on.